In tonight's OIO Prep Profile, Frank Altieri caught up with a Bluffton standout who will be a two-sport college athlete next year at Urbana University. Take a look.
It's always an advantage in sports when you have a versatile athlete leading your team. Bluffton senior Olivia Koenig continues to fit that bill after an impressive performance this past Monday versus Allen East.
As a team, I think we grew tighter, and like our three-point shooting is obviously our strength, but if we take away our three-point shooting, then we have the inside with our two posts that we respond really well to.
Behind Olivia is a great support system, including her head coach, Eric Garmotter.
It's always a good feeling when she makes two or three in the first quarter, because that opens up a lot of things on the inside for Avery and everybody, Libby on the inside, and it just makes things easier.
Koenig is a great shooter from three-point range and opens up the floor for the rest of her team.
This year she's seen a lot. Like tonight, they face guarded her a little bit after she got off to a hot start today, but she's accepted that, and she just makes everybody else better when she gets, she knows we got players that can take advantage of the situation when they overplay her.
She has caught the attention of college coaches and is committed to play basketball and golf at Urbana University.
I'm looking forward to it. I'm excited for it. Playing high school just helps me grow as a basketball player, and it makes me look forward to playing in college.
This achievement has been a long time coming and started with the hard work she put in during her freshman season.
She came in with a lot of energy, and she was, this wasn't just hers, her and Avery and Katie, they came in and they wanted to play right from the start, and nothing was given to them. They earned everything they got, and they just went from there.
Olivia has a lot to look forward to and will play with a few familiar faces next year at Urbana.
I know five of the girls that are playing there already and two of the girls that are committed there this year, so I'm more excited about playing with the girls that I played with before.